guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Tawny, and in today's video, I wanted to share with you guys my first ever Lilly Pulitzer haul. I'm sure that most of you are familiar with the brand, but if you are not, Lilly Pulitzer is a very feminine and bright, colorful, tropical brand that's very much inspired by Palm Beach, Florida. It's not a cheap brand, but it's not quite high-end designer either. I always thought that Lilly Pulitzer was a little bit too girly and colorful or feminine for me, but last weekend was the first time I actually stepped in a store and tried on some of the clothes because I was looking to add a little bit more color into my wardrobe, and I was blown away with the styles that they had. Everything that I put on my body was so beautiful, so cute, so flattering. So of course I ended up picking up a few pieces. I have 5 to show you today in this haul, but honestly I could have walked away with everything from the store because I loved everything that I tried on, but I was good. I didn't buy everything that I saw. However, I might have to take another trip down there at some point to get some more pieces. But if you are interested in the brand or interested in seeing a little bit more what these pieces look like on someone who's not a model on the website, then just keep watching. All right, so the first item that I want to show you guys is obviously the dress that I am wearing right now. This is called the Pauline Maxi Dress, and it is a long sleeve and totally maxi dress on me. The fabric is polyester. It's very sheer, very lightweight, which I love about it, especially being in Florida. I actually love the fact that this is not double lined. There is no lining underneath it, but I don't find that it's see-through at all, which is also really, really great. This has a ruched portion around the waist to cinch everything in and give the body a little bit of shape, and then some buttons along the chest. You can button it up to 3 buttons right here or none at all if you just want to have it even as a cover-up kind of dress. I believe this dress comes in 2 different colors, more of a blue color, and then this one, it is still very blue, but it definitely has quite a bit of bright, vibrant pinks in it, and I just think it's so beautiful. I love the look of it with nice tan skin and some gold jewelry, which is exactly how I'm styling it today. And to me, this dress is perfect for vacations or even nicer holidays. For example, I'm probably going to be wearing this for Mother's Day. It screams spring and summer to me, but I also love how modest it can be because of the long sleeves, the long dress length, as well as the ability to button this up quite a bit. This dress retails for $248. Unfortunately, there were no sales on any of the pieces that I purchased, but this is the most expensive item that I have to share with you guys in this video. And while it is a pretty steep price tag, at least compared to the typical clothing that I buy, I must say that I absolutely love the way that I feel in this dress, and that's the reason why I am going to be keeping it. And for reference, I am approximately 115 pounds and I'm 5'4", and this reaches the floor almost perfectly. It's not too long, so if you are petite, this will also work wonderfully for you as well. And I got this dress in a size extra small. Okay, so the next piece that I have to show you guys is technically a romper, and it is this really, really adorable little, basically dress, but it does have shorts underneath, and it is just so freaking cute. This is called the Jessie Romper. I got it in a size 0 and it retails for $168. This was actually one of the last pieces that I tried on from the store, and I'm so glad that I did. I ended up wearing it the same day that I tried it on. That's actually the main reason why I went to Lilly Pulitzer that day, is because I was looking for a dress basically just like this for an event that day, and I love this. I got so, so many compliments wearing this, and I felt so comfortable wearing it as well. I feel that it's very flattering, but it's also very comfortable, especially because it does have shorts underneath it. I felt really, really secure in it. And then the back of the dress also has this ruching, so it's never really going to be super tight because it definitely gives a little bit. But yes, overall, I love, love the look of this. It also has a really beautiful scalloped edge design on the bottom of the dress. And it also has adjustable straps. Another thing that I love about this dress is I can actually wear it without a bra, and it looks just as good as when I wear a bra. We love to be able to not have to wear a bra when we wear clothes. And this, it's very discreet. It doesn't show anything, and it still looks so, so good on the body. If I didn't mention already, I got this in a size 0, and I think it is my perfect fit. I'm usually about a size 2, sometimes even a size 4 in jeans. So take that for what you will. I am pretty small up top. So if you are also a little bit smaller up top, maybe consider sizing down one size from your typical jean size. All right, so the next item that I have is another piece that I have already worn, and it is this beautiful Rivera midi length dress. This is a classic smocked look type of dress with really cute bow tie straps that are adjustable. You can actually untie these and make it a halter neck by tying the front two straps together and just tucking in those straps at the back underneath the dress. I got this dress in a size extra, extra small, again, because I am a little bit smaller in the chest area, and I think this fits perfectly. I love the length of the dress. This is an amazing pool cover-up kind of dress around the beach, especially if it's hot outside. And another feature that I love about the dress is that it actually has pockets on both sides of the dress. They're very discreet, again, so you can't notice them. And the fabric of this dress is 100% rayon, so it's super soft, very, very lightweight and breathable, and flows really, really nicely in the wind. Like the dress I'm wearing right now, this one is not double lined, so that also helps prevent it from feeling a little bit too warm or heavy if you are gonna be wearing it on a hot summer day. This dress retails for $228, so it is the second most expensive item that I purchased, but I couldn't say no to it. I love the vibrant blue colors, and the way that I feel when I put this on, again, is just so beautiful. I feel like a princess, and that makes it worth it to me. Okay, now the next item that I purchased is called the Elsa top. This is not a dress, this is just a top. And what I love about this beautiful, beautiful top is it is 100% silk, which is amazing. It feels like polyester. Typical lightweight polyester can feel like silk, although this is a little bit more luxurious. But for the price, $168, I felt like that was such a good value because it is 100% silk. Probably would have purchased it anyway if it were polyester, but the fact that it was silk made the decision so much easier for me. The colors are stunning. These remind me of Finding Nemo, how bright and vibrant the coral reefs were in that movie. And once again, this is a long sleeve shirt with a little bit of an elastic at the end so you can pull it up if you want to show some forearm. And then it does have some buttons down the center. And you can tell that this shirt is really, really great quality. This is going to be so amazing to wear in the summertime with jeans or linen pants or even shorts. I think it's gonna be such a great way to dress up and brighten up an outfit. I got this in a size extra small. I believe that's the smallest size it comes in. I can't exactly remember. It fits me really, really beautifully, but it also fits my mom, who has quite a bit of a larger chest than I do, and this size fits her just perfectly as well. So I'd say that you could probably feel confident going down a size from your typical size, and it would probably still fit really nicely. All right, and the last item that I picked up are the beach palazzo pants. These are beautiful, beautiful white linen pants. They look like a dream on the body. They are wide leg and super flowy. They are somewhat high-waisted, not super, super high-waisted, but they do just about reach my belly button. I got these in a size small. I did try on the extra small. They were a little bit too tight, so I do recommend going for your true size when it comes to these pants. And they retail for $128, which is the least expensive item that I picked up from the store. These pants are 100% linen, with the exception, I think, of the band right here, which is actually my only complaint about these pants, is this band up here. It does look a little bit like a sweat pant, a little bit more casual than I would have liked it to be, but if you're wearing a flowing, drapey kind of top, you won't be able to notice that anyway. The back of the pants also have pockets. You have a really nice, cute little Lilly Pulitzer branded button on one of the pockets as well, but other than that, there are no side pockets, so it gives a really nice streamlined look on the body. These are definitely a heavier weight linen, however, so I wouldn't recommend them for just lounging around the pool or the beach because they will probably make you a little bit warm. But if you want to dress up for an evening during the summertime, springtime, I think that these would be perfect for that occasion because they will keep you a little bit warmer warmer than really, really fine linen pants. And the last thing about these pants that I should mention are that they are pretty long. Like I said earlier in the video, I'm about 5'4", so I'm on the border of petite and not petite, but these are quite long on me. I would definitely have to hem them if I plan to wear them without heels. But like I said before, because they're a little bit too thick for me to wear to the beach, I would wear these pretty much only as an evening pant, in which case I would most likely be wearing a pair of wedges or platform shoes anyway. So that does solve the issue of them being long. But just take note of that. If you are super petite, then you might have to get them hemmed. On the other hand, if you are not petite and you want to wear them just day to day, these might be really perfect for you because they do give a little bit of extra length at the bottom. But that's all that I have for you guys in this video. I hope that you enjoyed this haul as much as I did. I was, again, so surprised about all of the pieces that I ended up loving from the store. And I'm definitely going to be going back and making some more purchases in the future, so stick around for that. But once again, if you did enjoy this, please give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing down below. It really helps me and my channel out. I'm trying to push to 1,000 subscribers. We're almost there, and I would love for you to be a part of the family as well. So thank you so much. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.